Hi, Rudransh.
Hi.
What is this?
Today
we'll have some activity.
Yeah.
Okay. Can you tell me what it is actually? What you are going
maze.
To do? This is a maze activity. Okay.
Maze.
So what is this here on the left hand side? It's a
duck.
Okay. So what duck has to do now? Where? What is this downside?
Water.
It's a small pond. Okay.
So and what? The duck is the daddy duck.
Yeah, daddy duck. So this is a baby duck. So now baby duck has to go to daddy. So can you find the path now? How it can go? How it can reach? You found it. Wow, now draw it. Hold the pen marker properly. Hold it properly.
You can make the chair a little bit left.
No, it's okay. You hold it properly like this. How you hold a pencil? Do it. Very nice. Do.
Super.
Wow, bingo. Give me high five. You did it.
Fun.
Oh, you like it?
Fun. Okay. Now next is rabbit doll and the right elephant again over here.
Okay, why next in maze you want an elephant?
Yeah.
Okay, you enjoyed this one?
Yeah, I enjoyed.
Okay.
Now you just rub this pink color one and rub that and rub that. Rub this duck.
So you want to try for an elephant, then we need to change the maze also, right?
Yeah.
You cannot use the same one. We'll make some changes. Okay, we'll get back again. Say bye.
Bye.